Two people are dead following a shooting this morning in Nampa. Police responded to a home in the 1900 block of West Flamingo on a report that shots were fired. When no one answered the door, officers forced their way into the home. They found 83-year-old Harry Price dead at the scene. His wife, 82-year-old Eunice Price, was taken to a hospital where she later died. Police are investigating it as a murder-suicide.